My experience here at Livnote, beginning was very skeptical, but in the end it was actually an amazing experience, probably the best Shabbat I've ever had in my life. Just, you know, with all the spiritual stuff going on that, you know, you might not think is there, but it really is. You feel everything. Like the meditation, Shabbat morning was amazing. Probably my favorite part of the whole thing. It was very relaxing. And now that I'm in Shabbat here, it has definitely started the completion of my Israel experience. It's definitely added a tremendous amount.
Definitely the most unique Shabbat experience I've ever had. It kind of forced me to look at things a new way and open up and consider that I like having answers to everything, and this kind of gave me some more answers and it gave me options of where I can explore.
You're in the Onward program for an internship, but I was kind of struggling to find myself spiritually, emotionally, mentally, and I think being here in Tzfat, Livnote has really brought everything together for me and reminded me of why I decided to come back to Israel in the first place. And it's been really special.
So. We got lost walking through Tzfat, and like, I didn't feel lost and I didn't worry because I felt safe here, and it just, I don't know, felt like I had like a blanket of like
support
and like, yeah, everything will be okay, like surrounding me this whole time.
I've been in Israel for now for like a year, something like that. I've had a lot of experiences in Israel, but I've never really, even at the Kotel where I live in Jerusalem, I've never felt some sort of happiness and joy and spirituality that you have here in Tzfat. It's another level.
And just the whole environment in general was amazing. It was an amazing way to spend a weekend, especially one of the final Shabbats that we had here.